Welcome to the project 8051 microcontroller, family 8089S52 microcontroller based scrolling display. And here this is the scrolling display. It is connected to your power supply. And here the messages we are sending through Bluetooth mobile phone or Android mobile phone through Bluetooth wireless technology. And here in the kit we can see the Bluetooth module, interface to the controller and a buzzer which indicates that the new message has been given, and a serial device which connects to your LED display. And the message should be given through an Android mobile phone through the hyper terminal software available in the Android mobile phone. Now let's see how the operation goes. Just power on the kit. So here you can observe that LED on the Bluetooth modem gets blinking, and this Bluetooth modem should be paired with your Android mobile phone. So this is the application, HyperTerminal application. Just open that application. So then it asks for pairing. You need to pair the device. Once pairing is successful, you need to enter the message in the predefined format, star message hash. Now I am typing a message with the given format. Star message is message should end with hash. The message I am sending is star Android technology hash. So now just I am giving the message send up, which is received by the Bluetooth modem here, and it should be seen on your LED display. Now you can see your LED display got initialized. Android technology is a message what I have given from your Android phone. So now let's see the other message. Now we are going to give a new message, HVS technologies, within that star and hash, and we are just sending it, and this will be received wirelessly using Bluetooth technology to your LED display. And this is how you receive the message HVS technologies, whatever sent from your Android mobile phone. Thank you for watching the video.